years ago, I was a diehard corporate professional making six-digit salary, working with CEOs, important stuff. And then 16-hour days took a toll on me and I collapsed, developed anxiety attack. So when I picked myself up, I decided to open a consulting agency, an agency that focuses on leveling the playing field for technology for nonprofits and small businesses. To be viable, business needs three things: problem, solution, and economics. So the problem that we are solving is we are giving nonprofits and small businesses experts niche skills consulting at a fraction of the cost, because most of the people who need the expert help cannot get it at a reasonable price because consultants are expensive. The solution: I have a lot of friends and there's a growing number of professionals with highly niche skills who feel like they want to give to society, and there is more to life than just working 9 to 5 without passion. So our economics is that we provide expert consulting services for technology, for nonprofits and small businesses at a fraction of the cost. And people who support us, the consultants, sometimes work on a volunteer basis and give their niche skills either for free or at $10 an hour, which is very interesting. So what we need to move even further than we are right now, we need support from organizations like Canada Helps, United Ways, and others, to spread the word and tell nonprofits that there is an avenue for them to grow and be effective.